imagine, Riddle.
Since you were in such a hurry to get down here, Riddle, perhaps you can enlighten us with a little, I don't know, a comment on your notable yet doomed attempt to compete on Randy Orton's behalf. What are you doing?
What do you mean? Isn't this what everybody's supposed to do? Isn't this the Money in the Bank edition of Miz TV? And whoa, I'm really high. And a little bit sad. You know, my foot healed up, which is pretty cool, but I let my bro down last week. So I'm gonna dedicate my performance at Money in the Bank to my best friend, Randy Orton. I'm gonna make you proud, bro, wherever you are. And then afterwards, I'm gonna take you out for some delicious Ritos, and then we're gonna go play miniature golf.
Would you just shut up? Why hasn't Randy Orton kicked you in the skull yet?
Yeah. Why would he? We're best buds.
Yeah, I should respect that, Riddle. You have been a really good friend to Randy Orton.
Don't enable his idiocy. You know, I am trying to be an impartial host here, but I hope. I can't wait to watch Jinder Mahal ragdoll you in your match tonight. I hope, I pray that he beats you so bad that he doesn't deserve.
What is going on?
The hits just keep on coming.
Like a monster eating the...
AJ Styles wasn't supposed to be a guest on Miz TV. AJ Styles unfortunately failed to qualify for the Men's Money in the Bank ladder match.
You see, I was robbed of my opportunity to be in the Money in the Bank ladder match. Robbed. You see, Randy Orton dropped out of the last chance qualifying match. Therefore, there shouldn't have been a triple threat match. It should be 1-on-1, Drew McIntyre versus AJ Styles. But no, had to have a triple threat match. A match with Riddle and McIntyre that I was not pinned in. So if anyone deserves to be in the Money in the Bank ladder match, it is me. And by the way, it was Riddle that got pinned in the triple threat match. So this is all his fault.
Hey, Skipper. You look so cute and little down there, like a little bunny rabbit, all mad, hopping around all nimbly-bimbly-like. Hey, Omos, you're almost my height right now. Bro, high five. Bro, don't leave me hanging. Whoa, bro.
Whoa!
He's already got a bad foot.
Well, it just got worse. Injured last week, he landed right on it. Oh, wait a minute. Omos creating a little space here.
I'm backing up.
Whoa. What a good friend Morrison is, getting Miz out of harm's way. Talk about a crowded ring. That's what we have now, gentlemen. A lot of attention, said crowded ring.
Guys, calm down. Calm down.
You calm down.
He's down.
Oh, AJ, right to the injured ankle.
How cheap was that?
Morrison now taking out Ricochet from behind.
That's all the classy from John Morrison. Cheap shot. Right to the back of Ricochet.
Oh, great reversal by Ricochet. Out goes Morrison.
Oh, look who's all alone.
Don't you dare, Ricochet.
Miz has got no one to protect him.
Look out behind you, Drew.
Omos and all the way to the outside.
Launched out by Drew McIntyre.
Staring to the eyes of a warrior, has the blood rush through my veins. the continent.